I can tell all of those sad stories in a peaceful way by rapping. Before I started, I asked my father's permission, and he said yes.